Yo, what's up guys, it's Maverick and welcome back to another staff series. I'm sorry that I haven't actually done one of these in like a week or two. I really do apologize for that. I'm going to try to upload more consistently and be like uploading more of these staff series because I know you guys really do enjoy them. But if you guys do want to see more and like me upload more of these, if we could go for 200 likes, it would just show me that you guys do want to see more of these. And another thing is, a lot of you guys still haven't actually subscribed to watch these videos. I don't understand, like 70% of you haven't actually subscribed. So if you're one of those people who haven't actually subscribed and you actually do watch my videos, make sure to hit that subscribe button. All it does is just every time I subscribe, it gives you like a little it just means I'll be in your subscription box so you won't miss any of my videos. With all that being said, hopefully you guys do enjoy this episode, and if there's any improvements or anything like that you want me to do, make sure to leave a comment down below, and yeah, I'll see you guys in my next one. Peace. I think this guy's cheating while critting this guy out. He's setting off so many alerts. I'm not really sure entirely why, but I think he must be using something if he's setting off that all that sort of like an cheat alert, so I think I might freeze him and then see like if he admits to cheating or something, because I don't know, it's kind of, you can't really tell if he's cheating right now because he's already just like obviously critting them out, so I can't really do anything about that. So I think we're gonna have to assess him because he's setting off so many notifications. I'm just gonna freeze him because I think he is cheating. I don't know, this guy is weird. Like the amount of notifications he's setting off. Okay, I'm gonna come out of vanish. That's if you'd like to admit. Come on, admit please. He said in chat, what am I admitting to? So I don't think this guy is gonna admit, I'll see. But if not, I'll just pull him into TS and we'll get him in a screen share. He says I'm in TS. Okay. Alright, I'm gonna bring you guys back and I think we're gonna be SSing this dude. Okay, let me move this guy in TS. Yo. Hello? Would you like to admit to cheating or no?
Yeah.
Yeah, you'd like to admit?
Yeah, what was I coming up for?
I can't tell you that. Well, thank you for admitting. Have a nice day, my dude.
Are you recording?
Yeah.
Yay.
Alright, well, see you, my dude.
Alright, I was out clicking.
Yeah, okay, that's fine. Alright, see ya. Yeah, he admit. GG, he was all clicking. Oh my god, okay, that's why he was saying all that stuff off then. Okay, let's ban. Admitting to auto-clicking. Alright, well, there we go, GG. I was hoping the guy would admit. He was, like, in chat before, he was like, what am I admitting to? I guess he was, like, hoping that I would say, like, a hacked client or something, so he'd just say, no, I don't want to admit, or something like that. So, yeah, GG, he was using an auto-clicker. His friend, I think it was his friend, I don't know if it was his friend, or if it was, like, the person he was killing. They were, like, messaging me, like, why is he frozen and stuff, so, yeah, it was kind of funny, but, yeah, GG. Okay, I've been watching this Nugular guy for kind of a while, and he seems to get, like, really strange hits, like, I don't know, he seems like he's just using something, just like the way he's like hitting people if you just watch here. Like he just like, I don't know, the way his head's moving, the way his whole body sort of moves, and then I don't know, like if you just look at him go, he's moving so strangely. Right now my FPS is dying, so I'm gonna freeze him in a second, and then we're gonna pull him in for a screen share. The only reason I TP to this guy is because he started saying that these guys here were cheating, but these guys can't even touch him. I know they're like trying to bait him and everything, but yeah, I don't know, it's kind of weird, so I'm just gonna, you know, freeze him, and then pull him in and pull him into TS. I'm gonna hope that he comes into TS and then I'll see him there. Okay, this guy still isn't in TS, and I told him if he doesn't come into TS in 1 minute that he's gonna be banned. Like I'll give him a couple minutes now and he hasn't even came in. He hasn't said anything. He just moved his head there, as you guys did see. So I'm still waiting for him to come in. If he doesn't, I'm gonna have to ban him for refusal to SS. He's trying to say he doesn't have TS. Anyone can download TS, so that's not gonna fly. So yeah. Oh my god. This guy's trying to say that his antivirus will not let him download TeamSpeak. So, yeah, that's just completely not true, and it's blocked. Proof, my dude. He's lying so hard, it's, like, ridiculous. If he doesn't send me the proof that he can't download it because of his antivirus, then he's gonna be banned. I've warned him, I've given him enough time. He says he can't, I wonder why he can't show proof. okay, the guy finally admitted I was using it, but I was playing legit a little bit. No, it doesn't matter, you're playing legit a little bit, you're still cheating. And he was literally refusing for the longest time, so I'm just gonna kill him. Okay, wait, if this guy wants to, you know, if this guy wants to really, go for this whole I'm gonna run away from you stuff and everything, then I'm just gonna do this, then I'm gonna do slash kill, then I'm gonna do IP ban / Rick. Next time that happens, I'm not gonna give the person that much time because, like, legit, I already knew he was cheating. He was blatantly. He was obviously lying just so he'd try to get out of the screen share. But next time, I'm not gonna, like, waste my time because I literally wasted over 5 minutes, maybe 10 minutes on that kid just for the reason of I wanted, like, obviously get him into TS, just giving him the benefit of the doubt. But at this point, I'm just gonna stop doing that just because everyone who does that kind of thing literally are just lying. Like, if you can't download TeamSpeak because of an antivirus or, you don't have permission. Then he said that he's downloading Gaiazo. If you can't download TeamSpeak, why would you be able to download Gaiazo? Literally, this doesn't make sense. And then every time I would ask him, he just wouldn't reply. So, yeah, that kid was, like, blatant as heck anyways. So I don't even know why I wasted that much time, like I said. But, he's banned now, so GG. Okay, guys, this guy's cheating so hard. Okay, SS. Okay, I froze him. God damn. All right, oh, I'm gonna get use my stuff on him. That's E-chest. They're still setting off stuff. Okay, let's use this. Slash E, no, MC. Like, the person's frozen and they're still, like, hitting people. Like, trying to hit people. What the heck? That's when you know you're cheating so blatantly. VP, okay, let's do this. And then we're gonna... Oh, this person's gonna, like, jet off as soon as I do it, isn't she? Pink. V, and then we're gonna do this again. Okay, there we go. Oh, the person got the kill. Oh, that's a ripperoni. Alright, we're just gonna have to ban them. I think the person, like, stopped or something, unless they logged out. Slash slash red, but you know, it's fine. The person was cheating anyways. That person, like, literally, I just TP'd and they were, like, jetting off. It was, like, some, like, mad Hypixel hacker. So, yeah, GG. I was hoping to get, like, the kill with a sword, but I think since I was in slash V, that, the person got a kill on them and not me, so that was kind of a rip. Yeah, that sucks. Okay, right now we have this person called Valorant underscore underscore in TS. Pretty much he is blacklisted because he was spamming Valp PvP's IP in public chat. So right now what we're gonna do is we're gonna get him to sing for an unblacklist, and he's gonna be singing Frozen, and it's just gonna be really funny. Yeah, make sure you have the lyrics up,
Don't cheat, don't cheat. In Dutch.
Make sure you have the lyrics up. Wait, yo, Valorant underscore. Bring up the lyrics so then you can like sing along with the song.
I can't sing.
Yeah, it's for the unbanned, man. You have to do it.
Wait, do you know the song? Just shut up. Come on.
I'm gonna sing with my music.
No, just put it on back on the Frozen and then.
Okay, wait. I'm gonna play. Wait.
My man says he's better than me. Oh my man.
Shut up. I'm gonna sing.
Hey, you know the lyrics.
Okay, right, we'll make you sing.
Go on then.
I got permission on the dog chirping.
Sing gang music. Come on.
I got permission on the dog chirping. And she won't know for certain. I'm sorry. Is it good?
Yeah, it's fantastic. Yeah. Just keep going.
Blacklisted.
No, Tommy.
I cannot sing. Please, and then.
Do you want me to?
Hydra is my life.
I want you to sing one more song. I want you to sing Justin Bieber Baby first, okay?
PvP in chat, then.
I'll do it for you.
Sing Justin Bieber Baby, and then we'll. Yeah, okay?
Justin Bieber?
Yeah, Justin Bieber Baby. You have to sing that, okay? You have to sing the whole song, though. Wait, Valorant underscore underscore, you need to sing Baby. This is the wrong one. No, you have to sing Baby by Justin Bieber. I'll link you the song.
Baby.
Yeah, Justin Bieber. Do your best, my friend. That's all we ask.
Maverick is my daddy.
Really try this bit.
Is this good?
Known?
I think we should unblacklist him.
Sure.
Best server.
There is unblacklisted. Don't spam velppp.com.
I know that was really hard to hear, but I thought it was really funny. That's why I just wanted to put in the video and show you guys the proper. But I don't really blame him for being really quiet, because if I was doing that, and I, like, as you guys could tell, he was obviously really young, and then if I was doing it that would just, like, make me probably so nervous, and I just, like, I would just be really quiet like he was as well. But either way, I still thought it was really funny, so hope you guys did as well.
He's a
Wait, no, no, who, who? Oh, there's this guy here! He's the exact... No, why you... No one ban him, no. No one ban him.
You're the fucking assassin, he's... Guy?
Yeah.
I have the code frozen.
Which one?
Not this guy.
Is this guy here? Is this guy hacking? Crixus, are you blind?
He's like William, so I can
right,
kill him.
Alright, kill that fucker. Kill him.
Gang, gang, gang! Gang, gang,
gang! welcome to the Hydra staff team. Let's get screeny with him.
Alright, slash, bam.
Wait, no, 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 don't ban him yet, don't ban him yet. Crixus, make, no. Crixus, we're gonna make him go up slash up 100, and then hit him off with a stick.
Bye, bitch. Bobby, bitch.
Let's use a stick on him.
Warp gang.
I TP'd. He should be here in a second.
Man. I froze him.
Wait, why is he not here?
TPPWAB.
Is he like down here?
Yeah, he's here. He's here.
Okay. Alright, you ready? Do you want me to hit him or do you want him? Alright, unfreeze him.
Alright.
Oh, he's probably gonna be using like no fall. He's gonna fly away. Oh!
Alright.
Wait, why is it not working? I'm using the wrong thing. No, I'm not. It's not working. Oh, he's got any KB, that's why. Oh, he's got any KB, no!
What a little bitch!
He's
little shit.
Oh, I'm lagging. Yo, you wanna get like your good sword out, or will I just- Wait, take off his armor. He's going so fast, he's just hopping around.
Alright.
Oh my god.
Ball's blazing now.
Who is this guy?
Crixus, you have to one tap him, boy.
He keeps-
There we go, there we go. Oh my god.
Man.
That kid couldn't even use the stick because he had anti-KB. That sucks.
Yeah.
Feels bad. Alright guys, hopefully you guys did enjoy that staff series. If you guys did, please make sure to leave a like down below. It really does help out and it does show me that you guys do want to see more of these staff series. I know some of you guys don't like swearing and you don't like the sort of toxic, but I just thought I'd put that at the end. I thought it was really funny personally. It's just sort of like us sort of messing around. I did try to make sure to cut out all like the swear words and everything that I would normally cut out and just like not put in these videos because I know some of you guys aren't actually like, I know some of you guys do not like hearing that kind of stuff, so that's why I put the disclaimer and I put a little squeaking sound effect, so hopefully that was fine for anyone who doesn't like hearing those kind of swear words or anything, but with that being said, hopefully you guys did enjoy it. If you guys did, please make sure to leave a like down below, like I already said, and yeah, I'll see you guys on my next one. Peace.